Life is all about creating what we want. In the process of creating what we want, life will challenge us with lot of problems, lot of difficulties. In handling the challenges, in handling the difficulties, we need to hold our belief and go on, which is the toughest thing. Believing that what we thought of is going to happen in life is the biggest challenge for everybody. So I wish everyone to hold their beliefs about what they really want to achieve in life, because every belief happens. Everything we think of can be created in life. In order to hold your beliefs regarding what you really want to achieve in life, I would like to give you a wonderful example. Musa Alami, an Arab boy who completed his education from Cambridge University. He was a well-to-do man, came back to Palestine and was leading his life wonderfully. But later, in a political turmoil, he lost everything, including his home. He did not know what to do. He started thinking why life challenges with such a critical situations wherein it's very difficult to hold the belief and go forward. He did not know why it happened, but he thought of an idea to cultivate the desert. No one supported him. His idea was lofted. Everyone said that it was an impossible task. It cannot be achieved. There was no source. There was no possibility, as in thousands of years, okay, no one has ever done that. But Musa was not a kind of person who used to lose his belief. He went on with his idea. As no one supported him, he took the support of some refugees who were even struggling to get food. And with some normal instruments, started digging the desert. Days passed, weeks passed, months passed, but there was no sign of a drop. But he did not give up. He went on, he went on. After almost 6 months, there was some wetness, and then cool, sweet water started gushing out, which made celebrations in the entire desert. It was a shocking sight for everyone. Even the elders of the village came and appreciated Musa for his task, for his determination, and for his belief. Later, with that water, Musa started cultivation. He dug nearly 15 wells and cultivated 3 miles length and 2 miles width of land. He grew fruits, flowers, leafy vegetables, figs, and even other plants. He even started a school wherein he is training the future farmers who are going to create and cultivate the land wonderfully. Seeing him, many wells were dug and more than 40,000 acres of land is under cultivation today. Realize, my friends, Musa converted a desert into a green, wonderful agricultural land. You can convert anything into a reality. What is life when we cannot create what we really want to create? And in order to create what we really want to, we need to believe and we need to stick to it. And that is what every great one has done on this earth. Though life challenged them with greatest difficulties, they stick to things. They believed that what they wanted to create would definitely happen. And they persisted, they continued, they fought the race, and they have won. Remember, my friends, If one person has achieved something great in life, it is possible for everyone to achieve. So believe that your dreams would come true and make them happen and remain an inspiration for everyone on this earth. All the best, my friends. Thank you so much for watching this video.